There was a number of places around the Disney Fantasy where there was a black brass plaque on the floor like this. Whenever you'd step on it, the portrait in front of it would come to life for a few seconds. These two were our favorites. A pirate ship and a fort having a fight back and forth between one another. For some reason, the camera that collected the rest of these clips didn't pick up sound, but you've already heard most of what was going on.